Too. That was the first time I've heard him play that far down awesome. Into the song.
First of all, I just want to congratulate you on being very independent, and then also taking such a long break and being willing to work as hard as you have. Let me give you a quick diagnostic of what I'm going to say, and it's all good, okay? And the other part is something that we can work on. How do I say this? Your intelligence level of music and how you hear them is very mature. When it comes to technique, that's something that you and I will work on like a year or two. But if you work really hard as you do with your computer games, you'll learn it within 6 months. The fingers being curved, because you're growing exponentially quicker than norm, your fingers are not caught up to, you know, the skill level that it could be, but if you keep working on them and keeping it curved, it'll come. Right now they're like this and that's fine, but eventually if you make a conscious effort to keep them curved, they'll calm. The reason why we need them to curve is eventually when you need to make a transition, look over here, you can go underneath faster, but if you do it like this, it's hard to make that transition. But in this case, because you're doing broken chords like this, it doesn't really matter if your hands are like this. But eventually we'll work on technique, which is not so important in music. In a way it does, some professor will spend just on technique, but for me we'll work on the musicality, okay? Okay, let's work on this section over here. Over here. In this paragraph, okay? This paragraph in a book or like in the novel, if you were like Sherlock Holmes, this is the part where Sherlock Holmes would make a deduction of who the killer is. Somebody got killed. And then this is where he, you know, goes over three people and says, I wonder if he's the killer or she's the killer or this person was the killer. So this part of the piece is very poignant. So I want you to hear where the sentence begins, and then a new phrase begins, and where the third phrase begins, okay? Because right now, you're just playing the notes, but now I want you to like shape them so you know what you're doing. It's almost like when you color, you know, when you did your coloring, pretend you painted this part green, and then you go back after the green is dry, you take your marker and you go over the leaf so you show some definitions. Right now, you just painted green, for your take, the bamboo, now you need to add that black lining. So what I mean is, I'm going to play the first sentence. So here's the first sentence. Are you the killer? No, I wasn't there. Are you the killer? No, I wasn't there. So Sherlock Holmes is thinking, well, are you the killer? No, I'm not. But I saw you there. So you want to have that feel when you play. Of course, there's no Sherlock Holmes during Beethoven times, but you got to hear the cadences. Cadences means like period, exclamation point, or question mark. This one has that sense, so listen to it. Sherlock Holmes grills him. So where were you at 3 o'clock? Well, I was eating donuts with a cruiser. Okay, well, cruiser is the witness and you're off the hook. Where were you? Well, I was playing games with Sejong at 3. Okay, well, and then Sherlock Holmes says, well, if it's not you, then it's gotta be you. It wasn't me, but then there's the lipstick on that cup. Okay, that chord is new, right here. We don't, we didn't have B flat before. You see that B flat? So Beethoven adds that B flat, and actually it's a B flat major. It's a B flat major, but before it was all minor, right? It was all minor, like this. All minor. Then he does this. That's Superman! So it's called Neapolitan 6. It's actually a you'll learn all that, yeah. Anyways, so, you know, he was going minor. Are you the one? No. That wasn't me, I ate donuts with Hoosier. Was that you? No, I was playing Dynasty at 3, but how about you? Well, there's a lipstick in the cup. Aha, it's gotta be you. So that's the third person. So when you play this, you gotta feel it now. So I'll play the whole thing again and we'll go over it together, okay? Even if you're going slow. Silent. Shh. And then. example that I gave you is much friendlier. If I explain it to you and theoretically, you would fall asleep and leave. So I didn't say, oh, because that's a 5-chord or a 2-chord or major, I used Sherlock Holmes as an example. So let's start from right there. Go slowly, okay? But think, okay, this is the first line. So start from there. You gotta start slow. Go ahead and